This is the main entrance of Warwick Castle. Now today you can happily walk through unscathed, but had you been an army attacking the castle in the medieval period, well, it would have been a bit more difficult. First, there would have been a wooden drawbridge which you'd have to try and pull down so you could cross the moat and reach the entrance. Then there was the first of two portcullises. These were oak gates which dropped down from above, which were clad in iron. And then if you did manage to somehow get through the portcullis, next you'd face the horrors of the murder holes. These are holes cut in the roof of the barbican through which defenders could drop rocks, stones and boiling liquids on the attacking soldiers below. And if you managed to survive that, well, you still got another mighty portcullis in your way. By this point, you probably wished you'd stayed at home.